Back in the 80s, we were known as an underground band, you know, and anything above the underground, anything mainstream was considered either tacky or baduy, no? Kasi sumikat ka na, ganyan. So pag narinig mo sa radyo for the first time, parang, oh my God, this could be the start of something mainstream for the band. But it was also very exciting because radio being radio means that more people
will get to hear you, of course.
For me, it was like, okay, this could be the start of something. And wait and see na lang from there.
You were still doing engineering.
Yeah, I was in third year, mechanical engineering. So, yun pa, good you pointed that out because I was a student and when I heard Enveloped Ideas on the radio, all of a sudden, parang meron na akong career choice sa utak. 30 years later, the choice is pretty obvious.
Yeah, and it paid off.
But I still finished my education. I even passed the board. But
good, good, good.